Oh, it's me, Chris. Chris and Miffy. I'm not working tomorrow, so Stephen, you can meet me tomorrow about 12 o'clock. Meet me at the Bob's Bibbit at 12 o'clock. Stephen, okay? So I'm not working tomorrow. Good way you can communicate YouTube and as people watch you. So Stephen, meet me tomorrow, 12 o'clock at the Bob's Bibbit. Bye. If not, I'll come to yours. So, today, piece of artwork. Then where we draw Miffy in appearance. Today we'll do exactly the same thing. But today we'll draw Miffy, Aggie and Winnie standing together. Last time we did Miffy, Mother and Father Bunny standing. Today we'll do Miffy, Aggie and Winnie. So, choices of art then, guys.
Put even more pencils here.
Choices of art.
See, even more tools here. Pencils. Our fire extinguisher, there's a fire. I'm not taking it off the wall, it's staying where it is.
Oh, we're going to use these today.
We're going to use these.
Shooby dooby dooby doo. No.
No.
Wait till video's over, son. Yes. I'm sick of using that knowledge. Last time we did Miffy, Mother and Father Bunny. On paper, today we do Aggie, Miffy, and Winnie. My head's bigger. Oh, okay, lovely design, eh? Oh, lovely design. Very loud. And it's drawing day 19. But you're surprised for afterwards as well. There need to be a bit filter in that.
Thank you.
There we are. When we did, Miffy, mother and father are standing together as a family. Today we did Aggie, Winnie and Miffy standing as friends. And my surprise is for you. I'm reading you a story for the end. Miffy's Christmas. Every time I write a book, I save one for myself. Say if I write 50 of the same story, I'll sell 49 of them and I'll save one for myself. Say if I write 10 books of the same subject, I'll sell 9 and save one for myself. I save one for myself for memory. Miffy's Christmas, what we made last year, 2019's Christmas, we sold about 102 of these. So now all we have to do is to close these up. Story time. Bedtime for you lot. Now let's read you the story. It's called Miffy's Christmas, Chris Shaw. Merry Christmas, said Miffy. Time to decorate the Christmas tree, said Miffy Bunny. Put on red balls, said Miffy Bonnie. We'll write a different book for this Christmas, a different subject about Christmas. The Christmas tree is a masterpiece, said Miffy Bonnie. It is a masterpiece. Bedtime, Miffy, said Mother Bonnie. Oh, said Father Christmas. Five pretty presents, said Father Christmas. The presents: two tennis rackets, a ball, a toy rabbit, and a scooter. The end. Thank you.